Welcome back, and we are currently on this side of the world now. I'm just going to try and avoid fighting any machines for now, because they definitely seem more difficult than they were in the previous parts of the game. Guys wouldn't mind letting me know what you think of this game, whether you're playing it or plan on getting it sometime, but I'm definitely having fun with it so far. So if you're on the fence about it, I would say go ahead and get it, because it's definitely been a good game so far. Well, these robots definitely look like they're coming this way. I'll try and find another way around. Seeing whoever is supposed to be in trouble.
This must be where Nasan was supposed to check in. It looks like there was a scuffle here, but no body. If someone dragged Nasan off, there should be tracks. Oh, here we are. Let's see where they went.
Come on over here and have a word.
I'm not far from Red Ridge Pass. Maybe I should meet up with Aaron. Shadow Carja outpost. Let's hope Nasan is inside.
Crap, I've been spotted already. I'm used to the Tomb Raider games where they would have a red mark to let you know that you can shoot him. This game doesn't have that, so I'm not sure whether to shoot this guy or not. There's a whole lot of them here. Wasn't expecting there to be this many.
Finally.
Got company, I think.
I didn't mean to fall off the cliff there.
Can breathe again.
Well, now we gotta go the long way just to get back to where we were. We ended up being further away than I thought we were.
That'll help.
Something rooting around in that grass?
That hurt! Not that one! Ow! Ow!
By the sun!
Bleed him!
Come on, please.
little girl in the grass, that's it.
Nothing. I can take torture.
Word of Shadow!
He's had enough. Guess he's out of here.
Don't waste my time.
They're giving up.
Well, maybe I should have gone this way to begin with.
Got Nasan, all right. He needs help.
Let's try.
Get
over
here!
Jump.
She's coming! On the edge! Cut me good!
Nasan, all right. He needs help.
Let's try this again.
Those usurpers in Meridian.
I'll keep it simple since you're obviously feeble.
We'll show them.
What were you doing out by the fork?
It was a picnic. With
you. Found him! Over here! Fight back! Damn you all! It's a bloody rout!
It only took me 3 tries, but I finally got it.
Try me now. Kindy, you've sent me. Let's get you out of here.
I thought that old salt had abandoned me. Guess I owe him a slap on the back. Come on, this way.
Well, I didn't even see this. Not only the machines in this part of the game, but the people seem to be more difficult as well.
Never know when I might need these. Kandiv told me about the cause. Did you lose the shipment?
No. It's hidden nearby. There's a lot of hungry people in Sunfall that will be happy to see it.
Good. Now, listen. When you head back to Meridian, talk to a noble named Ravon. If you're honest with him, I think he'll help.
Beg a high blood for help? Ugh. But after everything you've done, I can't refuse. But for now, I'm bound for Sunfall. Be safe.
For the trail.
We'll go ahead and check out this place for a little bit. Figured there's gotta be something in these buildings, but I'm not really seeing anything so far. Okay, I'll end the video here. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time.